Welcome, everyone, to another edition of To Your Health, a program designed to bring you information on healthy living and those who help make a healthy lifestyle possible. Today, we welcome back for a return visit, the president of Park University, Dr. Bill Morgan. Dr. Morgan, welcome back to the program.
Thank you very much, Fred.
This is a special day at Parker University. We're coming to you from the Parker University campus in Dallas, Texas. It is the beginning of the new trimester, the new term, an auspicious day, welcoming all our new students. And Dr. Morgan, I understand that you had a chance to say welcome to our Tri-1 Doctor of Chiropractic students. How did that go?
It was great. I was able to go into Dr. Gigelin's class, the first class, anatomy, and welcome them. Of course, it was just, you could feel the vibe in the room. They're so excited to be there.
Yep.
And, you know, it brought me back to my first day in chiropractic
it's
college.
Bound to. Oh, yeah.
You know, I know what they're feeling. And I just wanted to welcome them and, you know, challenge them, you know, in their studies, but also to bring them up to the next level. This is graduate school. This is tough.
Right.
And to not let go of critical thinking, that they're to interpret what they're learning, to really process it, not just regurgitate it like an undergrad,
right,
but to, you know, really change them, their mindset into becoming doctors, and that to remind them that everything they learn at Parker is chiropractic. There's not points that, because, you know, there's usually a hidden curriculum. This isn't chiropractic or that's not. No, it's all chiropractic.
All chiropractic at Parker University. Well, I think it's great. When I see the new students, I have to admit, I'm a little bit jealous because I know what excitement. Now, they're going to have some rough times. 3.5 years of a challenging curriculum. I just met a Tri-5 student on campus. Mm-hmm. And so I said hello. I said, what Tri are you? He said, Tri-5. I said, you're halfway there. He said, yeah, I'm halfway there. And I tell them, I'm sure you've told them the same thing, that this will be over before they know it. Oh, 3.5 years goes by like
it's a moment. And you look back on this as being the good old days.
Right.
And anything worth having is worth working for.
Absolutely. And they'll make friends in this program that they'll have for a lifetime, as you well know. So that's an exciting opening, 3.5 years, try once. We have other programs getting started as well. The RT program, radiologic technology, diagnostic sonography, occupational therapy assistant. All these programs are getting started with very good enrollment. So we're excited about that and seeing them come in and get started. And then other things coming up. Beginning of the academic year is always fun. I mean, there's just so much going on. Several things that are in the offing coming up in September and October. September 23rd is Parker Serves. You've never been to a Parker Serves through that experience. Well, it's our day of service. Faculty, students, staff, even some of our alumni get involved in giving a full day of their time to some of the very deserving charitable organizations in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. We'll go out there and that you and I'll be going out to Equest, which is a wonderful place.
Yes, I purposely chose that because coming from Washington, D.C., I'm used to shoveling things you find in a stable.
In a stable, yes.
So I figured, you know, I'm a shoe-in. I've already got experience in that.
Right, right. So you'll be able to use that shovel with a great deal of alacrity, which would be very good. So Parker Service, September 23rd, day of service. It'll be fun and a great thing for our students to do. It really talks about some of the values of Parker University. Then October 7th is a very important day for you. That is your inauguration.
Yes.
On our campus, welcoming you officially as our new president. The October the 7th, Friday at 1:30. We have a very, very special guest coming as a speaker for you. This is General Walter Boomer. Would you like to say a few words about the general?
Yes, I served with Colonel Boomer back in the 70s. In fact, we deployed overseas together, and we did a couple operations. But most notably, we rescued a group of Vietnamese boat people who had been attacked by pirates, and their ship was sinking. So we rescued them. We drove off the pirates. And myself and one other medical corpsman took care of these hundreds of refugees. And at our last reunion, we had a couple, these two women showed up at the reunion, and they were, you know, nobody recognized them. They had been little girls in that ship.
Really?
And they'd been attacked. Their ship was sinking. They were knee deep in water. They were all going to die. And here comes our ship across the horizon.
Wow. That's.
And they came back to say thank you. And it goes with Parker Serves and their whole concept. What Parker's about is you touch lives all through your life.
All the time.
And you never know what a big impact it's going to be.
That's right. Every day our doctors tell us, our alumni, they make a difference in the lives of their patients every day. Something very special. October 7th, Dr. Morgan will have his inauguration. Everyone's invited. That's going to be a very special time. Then October 13th through 16th is Parker Seminar Dallas.
Yeah, baby.
Campus. It's going to be a showcase for the Parker campus and all the folks associated with the university right here in Dallas. You looking forward to that?
I am. In fact, we really have listened to the alumni and the folks around. We've tried to get a program together that meets their needs. In fact, we're having technique seminars on campus since we have this nice large technique lab.
Right.
Where more and more seminars you go to them, you can't get chiropractic technique because of liability and licensing issues.
Right.
But we have top quality instructors teaching technique here. So if you want to retool, recalibrate yourself as a chiropractor, come to Parker Dallas, and we're going to make sure you have top-notch instructors in technique, philosophy, but also on business and how to be successful.
Right, which is very much a part of Parker Prepared, being ready for business as well as for the practice of the art of chiropractic. It's also going to be a time for us to showcase the campus itself. We're going to dedicate the newly renovated campus quadrangle area and relocate the statue of Dr. Jim Parker. That's going to be very special. Dr. Jim Parker Jr. will be at one of our guests, and he'll be talking about his dad and the impact he had on him personally. And of course, the impact that Dr. Jim Parker had on the profession is profound.
Yes.
No one can really calibrate or calculate what the impact of his time was on the profession.
I know what type of impact he had on my practice, as you've heard me talk about before, is having a struggling practice and finally going to Vegas, hearing from Jim Parker himself, learning the principles of successful practice management.
All right, that's great. And if you come to that program, you'll be able to tour the Parker Museum, which has Dr. Parker actually speaking and a recreation of his office with one of his suits, which is worth the trip just to take a look at that because it really is remarkable. And then in February is the Parker Seminar in Las Vegas, as we call it, the big show coming up in Vegas. It is the premier program in chiropractic for professional education.
I'm expecting that to be memorable. The speakers we're working with right now to get our top-notch prosperity instructors, but also chiropractic philosophy, success principles. We really want to blow the doors off this.
Absolutely. Well, it's going to be at the Paris Hotel, which is an outstanding venue. We've been there. We've seen it. The pricing is going to be very special because we're giving back to the profession.
Yes.
After 65 years, the Sapphire Celebration.
It?
Can you believe that? 65 years.
It's fantastic.
It's remarkable. But it's going to be attractive, really attractive to the doctors and the doctor's staff to come to the seminars, both Parker Dallas and Parker Vegas, and then in Baltimore in April. So it's going to be a three-part package that is going to be a great opportunity, great value for those doctors out there.
Yes.
And as you said, we've made a commitment to them to make sure we're responding to their needs, just as you said, about business technique, philosophy, prosperity, passion, all three of those things interwoven into our seminars.
Yeah, as we say, principles, passion, prosperity.
That's right.
Because really, you have to have the principles. We built Parker upon principles.
Right, the foundation.
And those principles are foundational. We bring the passion. The reason to come to Las Vegas or to Dallas or to Baltimore is we're bringing passion.
Right.
We're also going to make sure that there are speakers there that when you go to them, like when I went to Parker the first time in the 1980s and hearing these world-class speakers that made an impact, that I took notes, I wrote everything they did down, I brought those notes back and implemented everything I learned.
Right.
We're going to make sure those instructors at these seminars are just give you a memorable experience. And not only that, we want to get everybody together and it's going to be festive.
Right.
We're going to have fun.
And the spirit feeds upon itself.
Exactly.
When people together and they share that passion and it's just going to be, I've been to several Parker seminars myself and even as a non-chiropractor, it's hard not to get on the train.
Well, the deal is chiropractors for the most part are lone rangers. We all practice in these small practices around the world. And basically, you're working it and you're like, am I the only person having this particular struggle or this success?
Right.
It's so good to come. You have to come together to get revitalized. You have to be around other people who are fighting the same battle.
Absolutely. And you learn because you're sharing the same experience.
Yeah.
That many people think, I'm the only person going through this. And then you realize, gosh, I'm doing pretty well. I'm not nearly as bad off as I thought I was.
Oh, my God. I remember there was one chiropractor who was struggling and When he went to the Parker seminar, he'd been seeing about 100 patients a week, and he got so excited throughout that weekend. By the end of the seminar, he was seeing 400 patients a week.
Wow.
Yes.
Just in his own mind, yes. Things got better. Things got better. I know how that can work. That's good. Now, there's another activity coming up in October. I want to say a few words about that. October 28th and 29th is Parker Power Weekend. You've experienced one of those recently, and you know how much fun that is for students considering chiropractic as a profession.
I had no idea how fun Parker Power was. And it is so upbeat, and prospective students show up for it. They get a peek into the life of a chiropractic student chiropractor. What does it mean to be a chiropractor? And it was so exciting and so upbeat. And in fact, you know, I'd like to go. You know, I am going to go back to every one of them because
again.
Yes. And it is exciting. I can't wait to have my kids go to it.
Absolutely. Well, I enjoy them very much. I like to see the faces of the students there, many of them with their parents. Mm-hmm. Or their spouses or loved ones who may not be so sure of chiropractic. Mm-hmm. Because chiropractic, you have to be committed. You have to understand what it's all about. And that's one of the things I love about this, about the Parker Power, that it's an explanation of the profession from people that are in the profession as well as students who are going through the program themselves right now, what it's like. You and I can talk about it all we want.
Yeah.
But if you're going through it, your credibility is a lot higher.
Yes.
A lot higher.
And then we had, last time we had Talk the Tick competition during Parker Power Weekend.
Right.
So the prospective students could see the excitement of our chiropractors talking philosophy, have competing public speaking with the support of the student body. It was really fun.
Absolutely. And just hearing them talk and hearing the response from the students who were there listening to their Talk the Tick presentations, it was outstanding. It was great. Well, there's a lot going on at Parker University right now. It's the beginning of the new trimester, the new term, and we are really looking forward to a great, great year and all these activities coming up. If you'd like more information, go to www.parker.edu, www.parker.edu, our website. There's information about virtually all these things. You can always call the campus to get more information. Dr. Morgan, thank you so much for being with us on To Your Health. We'll be back again soon. Come back and join us then. Thank you.